this evening on Miss Thing TV. It's Montana's birthday, so you're gonna see us eat some real good food. Went to the beauty supply store to get some accessories for this photo shoot coming up. Took some really cute Polaroid photos and some good ass Mexican food. And I get drunk in the pool. Stay tuned.
Never have I ever hit a nigga ass.
He wanna switch.
High volume.
Come hit that girl, like, girl.
Yeah, yeah.
Come hit that girl, like, girl.
Have you ever heard the song? Yeah.
Look at this, that bitch.
I don't know what it is. Like, don't you feel like when people get like famous, they stop. When they get real, real famous, they stop fucking with you.
How does it feel to be a bad bitch?
You know, it's okay. It's I just wish that I got my flowers.
Right, exactly.
You know, when I say flowers, I mean like my weed.
My
What does that even mean?
You know what I'm talking about. You smell it.
She talking about this smell like elephant. Nah, I was really mad as shit though.
Bitch, the city stinks. Nah, bitches be partying around me.
I am weak.
All right. I'm still gonna make me 100 M's with 100 plans. Give me sasso, extendo. I carry bitches like I'm Greco. Yeah, come to me, they'll play. We on a 10-piece, make it out flex. Keep you on a phone call, no attention. Never got touched with a peach.
Girl,
you're
on my nerves, bitch.
100 bands. Fuck is 100 bands. You fuck like 100 niggas ain't got one man. You fuck like 100 niggas ain't got one hit. Whole lot of motherfuckers speaking on me that ain't good shit. Drop the 100 on the penny, that shit big as Lola. Spend all day in it. My hitters don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. They stay with it. I'm okay with it. When they come to me, they don't play with it. I'm on demon time attacking niggas' souls. He in my DM say I'm pretty, bitch, I'm low. Hoes in his face like a rose. Get somebody.
I was like, why is we sitting here for
it was, right. It was a soccer game tonight, so that shit letting out right now.
Fuck them kids.
But the parking lot shouldn't be bad, but it's literally right across the street. You're gonna see it. I'll pay for your parking and shit, because I know that's OD.
Alright, let's just see shit.
I was gonna say, yeah, let's just see what it's looking like.
Hope you got a mouth for a dick I wanna run. Slap it in my face, shove it down my throat. Nigga, where your blood? I can make this shit smooth. I know how to smoke, I know how to mind. I can spin around, you look your real skin. I'm a man, eat a headhunter. Yeah, you running now. You running. I'ma put this pussy in your job now.
Are
you right here? Yeah. All right.
You know, as long as you know your license plate, we good.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a dog, but I still wanna party. Pink feel like I'm ready to belly. I'm a
I have no fucking
like daddy face. Look, she got all of the Barbies. Damn, Barbies is bad. It
I mean, you can
be playing tag.
Right. Like,
but he's take me when I get back.
Getting my tattoo. I already ate my cookies. Oh my goodness. We're gonna go back to my place, blow some cheese. And yeah.
Alright, y'all. So day two, I'm in the beauty supply store to pick up some accessories. I have this upcoming photo shoot, and I'm really trying to give like Y2K. So I got some barrettes, ballies, beads. Now I'm at Kimmy Place. We just chilling. It's taco night, so just sit back and chill with the gang. So right now I'm trying to print out my reference photos for my photo shoot.
I look a mess, but
nerdy.
Yeah, have a good one.
Thank you.
Thank you. God is good, amen. I was in there for an hour, child. Okay, I'm gonna get some Indian food. It's all the way down there. I'm just gonna get some samosas. So let's go. God is so good. God is so good. Amen. Hey, motherfucking man. Shout out to E. Kane. If you know, you know. I look a fucking mess, but ain't nobody out here, so I don't give a fuck. Today was successful, so I'm heading back home. Heading back home.
So, I mean, yeah, that's why I'm like, I know you're not about to wait for that. Go and get your drink and calm down, bitch.
Yeah, I can't believe this bitch. She always do me like that. I hate that shit. Like, always do me like I'm the side hoe.
Oh, my God. Shut the fuck
really
up.
Really do. I went all the way through hell and back to get to the edge.
I'm off a couple shots, but I had to leave because they were taking too long. But look at the top, y'all. Oh my God, I need to clean my fucking camera. Look at Montana ass. She left us.
We outie.
I'm still, oh, okay.
You got all your stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
I don't even know what this is. So what is this?
That's the stuff that goes in it that gives it the flavor.
So you put it at the bottom?
Mm-hmm. Oh no, at the top. The water goes at the bottom.
Making that, like that
little bowl.
Mm-hmm. So it's like a bowl, basically.
Thank you.
What is this? What is this? Oh my God, is this a pipe? That is crazy. She definitely didn't put it in. Remember, she forgot about it.
Exactly.
You could have figured it out. Yelling at this dumb ass bitch.
Really figured it out.
Because
I didn't know how to do it
all. Well, Lana, why are you so quiet? You recording me?
Yeah.
Fuck you too, bitch.
Girl, fuck you.
Fuck the fuck. Oh, y'all, this is dumb.
Bitch, ain't nobody dumb. Don't trigger me.
I forgot she be ready.
Don't trigger me.
She be ready to fight.
Don't trigger me, bitch.
Wasn't gonna get into no shit. Now I'm changing into a bathing suit. Y'all do.
Yeah.
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 Bitch. No, you must not. Right.
I promise, I'm the bitches that like you just let me sleep for 5 minutes. I'm gonna make you stronger than ever.
That's my shit. You won? That's the alcohol.
Oh shit, look at 12 riding around here.
Riding dirty.
What you doing? What you doing, girl, with a heart on your
face? No. My tenant already in the pool lit. We didn't bring the cups. I forgot the cups.
I meant to tell y'all, I had a million fucking cups on the table.
Yeah, we did.
I was like, what the fuck?
My bad, my bad. You're not cold, Montana?
It's not that bad.
It's not bad?
I mean, y'all might think it's bad. You got it. It's not bad.
It's not bad. I want to go now.
Oh, yeah, shiver.
Okay, wait, let me try. Kimmy, girl.
You shivering too.
It's cold. You
want to
be
like
in my
that.
Vlog?
You persuaded me to get in.
You want to be in my vlog?
Yeah, of course. I didn't
know what. Tell the people who you
mean. Slim Honcho from Jersey checking in.
I know that's right.
Make sure y'all tune into her vlog, you feel me?
I know.
Subscribe
that's right.
If you haven't already.
I love it.
I'm about to put my little toe in.
Yeah, like right.
My
little toe in. 411 in my head.
I'm not bad at all.
You're still tall enough. Your head is above water.
Oh, shit. You got it. Calm down.
Okay. It's not bad.
There's a step right here and another step right here. You hear me?
Yeah.
It's a step.
I'm not going that far.
This step right here.
Okay.
So don't do that unless you're trying to get wet.
It's cold.
It's cold. You got to stay.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad.
Can you bring the other one?
It's so cute.
I'm so mad because I'm not getting out this shit until it's like time.
You guys, I love y'all. I'm not even that drunk yet. This is how I feel.
Oh, all right. Let's take a shot.
We're
you want to take a shot for the birthday?
I just took a shot.
You lying.
No, I didn't. We finished that bottle. Like, let's just get that out the way and then we can play
What is it? Elimination. So.
Okay. Bet.
Just drink once you're out. But.
Never have I ever been with a girl.
Define Ben with
us. Okay, what you mean?
Can we put your motherfucker?
I did.
Let me see your hands, yo.
Never have I ever got a ticket.
What kind of
ticket? Come on, man. I make this shit hard, bro.
Like, the thing is to get y'all out, right?
Like speed.
That's true, that's true.
Or like parking.
No, parking ticket.
Never have I ever had a threesome.
I never did that.
Y'all like
never have I ever. Ate a nigga ass.
He wanna switch.
You want to switch? Maybe eat nigga.
Never have I.
Never have I ever had sex in a public setting.
What does that mean?
No car either. So anything other than that, setting.
All right.
That's kind of kinky.
I was working, but I'm out. So,
all
right,
I'm out. Oh,
wait,
no, I'm out.
Damn, I don't know.
Oh, damn. He's out already.
Chill, chill.
I got one.
You going to go say shit? All
right, now you allowed us.
A really big bottle.
That's not crazy.
There's a lot in there.
Alana,
your turn.
I'm thinking. dang. It's so good.
Why is it so nasty?
Right.
Take this shit back,
son. Sorry.
It's for dumb.
Okay, never have I ever fucked two people in the same friend group.
What you mean?
Your friend group. Like,
that don't even fucking count.
Come on.
But all right.
All
right.
That's fine.
Then you asked us some spicy questions.
Right. I'm trying to get you out.
Really small college.
Yeah, we went to a very small college.
Never was on purpose, nigga. Swear to God. If I knew, never would have happened. Swear to God. I'm just saying. For the record, for me, I don't know about y'all, but me. Oh,
but
nigga,
the thing is, y'all may have done it and didn't know until after they were
friends.
That's how it is. It'd be too close.
Some niggas be doing that shit purposely.
They do. And that's when you catch game, you be mad. Like, you be wanting to fuck.
Either way.
Behind the scenes, man.
Here you go.
It's a movie.
Here you go. Who else is out?
How you out?
Damn. You out?
I'm mad about my shit.
The shot.
Ooh.
No, don't do nothing.
Hey. Never have I ever had sex on my period.
Oh, okay.
That's, I'm sexist.
I had to be petty.
Red light, green light.
Y'all mentioned eating nigga ass.
Right, I had to be petty.
I didn't say that.
Period.
Never have I ever sucked someone's toes.
Okay, I recharge.
Okay. Somebody else out.
I'm down.
You about to be next. Miss Vlogger.
Definitely not.
Hey, Vlog, she next, man.
Definitely not.
Damn, Melana.
No.
Never have I ever had sex in my parents' bed. Nah.
Oh, no, I ain't
say that. Nah, how look at that.
How you gonna bring us out here and get out? Okay, okay. It is.
Start all over if you want. Oh, no, I'm thinking of what I'm going to say.
We have fun.
Today we're going to grab a cake.
Rick,
right?
My
turn. That was fun.
I know, right? Girl, bitch. I don't know how I'm about to go to work tomorrow.
I'm sorry.
I'm about to be in that motherfucking line. What? Yeah. What the fuck y'all saying to me?
Get off. 5?
Yeah, 9 to 5. But I just submitted a, we will see. This was fun, though.
It was. I'm glad you came. I'm glad it worked out.
I know, right?
You're my sanity, bitch.
Bitch.
I'm like, don't be crazy.
You are my safety. You make sure everybody's safe, right, and good. Chilling.
Y'all scaring me. It's a lot of shit.
Watch out.
I cannot believe it. Bitch, how does it feel to be almost a birthday girl?
No, I'm gonna
shit. We finna tee up, so. It's cool.
My birthday, I'm really not doing my birthday. I don't know why not.
You're going for your birthday soon. I didn't, like, I'm not gonna lie, Montana, like, on a funny shit. I literally had to put on for the campers because I was like, 25, like, this is some spiritual shit, bitch. But then it's like, it's really because of, so, you know, I was going through a lot of, like, internal conflict on my birthday. But everybody made it feel special for me. It didn't feel like my birthday. Everybody else around me made it feel good.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you on that part. I feel like that's what it is right now. Like, it's a lot of shit internally that I'm just trying to get together. And yeah, it's like, this shit isn't fun. Like, growing up and really trying to grow with that.
Yeah, no, seriously. Fine. That's why the other night I was drunk and I told you. That was like a really intimate moment. I was like, yeah, I used to be a little girl down here. Like, that's really how I feel right now. I feel like, what the fuck? And I think it's the I don't know if it's the pandemic, but I want to blame it on that a little bit.
Yeah.
Because I feel like if I was out here, I would have had a chance to like grow in real time. But my growth was like different because of the pandemic, so.
Yeah, I mean, like, shit always goes how it's supposed to go.
Exactly.
And I just, once I got that and felt okay with that, it was like, all right, well, it is what it is. Like, yeah. That's just how I am right now.
That's how I feel right now, too. I feel, like, at peace. Like, yeah. I feel at peace.
But at the same time, for me, it's like, with a lot of people's growth, I feel like, it kind of comes with like quieting down and being calmer. I feel like I've always been calm and like I've got that part down packed, but I haven't spoken up enough.
So no, me now, too.
Yeah, I feel like now I'm in that era. Like, so now it's like, I be feeling, yeah, you dumb bitch, it's a fucking meme. So like shit like that I would never before, but now I'm like, yeah, I'm piping the fuck up.
No, seriously,
what is wrong with people?
Seriously.
Like, I feel like everyone has me fucked up in life and I'm not gonna let people walk over me. So
that's,
I'm like,
literally how I felt on right my now. Birthday too, yeah. Bitch, because I don't know what it is. Like, I feel like my whole life I thought that I was like a good person, like just like good girl, good image. Mm-hmm. And so when I started having different conflicts and I started to see how I didn't like speak up for myself in real time certain times, like, you know, like there would be times where I would go back and I would like tell bitches like, you know, that shit the other night, like, you kind of had me fucked up a little
right.
bit. But it would never be like directly in the moment.
Yeah,
now I'm not like that at all. And I don't, but it's because like I've experienced the patience I deal with at work, the friendships I didn't had and lost and shit, right. Like, I have a new way of coping now.
Yeah.
But yeah, back then I used to, I don't know, bite my tongue. Yeah. It was just a different time, I think.
Yeah.
I think that it was just like a time where like being nicer was like the thing to
that
do.
That was the thing to do.
And now I don't think that's the thing to do.
Because it was also a point in our lives, like, as when you're in that like young adult, leaving high school, going to college, or even like high school in general, you have to be likable. People have to like you because you have to be liked to actually move up, like to get jobs, to meet people, get into college. You have fucking interviews and shit like that. Like, you're still real live, like interviewing for life and really getting a footing in the world. So I feel like until you really kind of like step into adulthood or step into that age where you're not sitting here like, oh, like I have to be this kind of person. Like, once you realize like, no, I can be who the fuck I am, and you're either going to take it or leave it, then that whole like trying to be likable and trying to bite my tongue and trying to make sure this person don't feel no type of way about me and all of that stuff, I give two
it goes out the fucking window.
Like, I still care, of course. Like, I'm not gonna be a bad person. I don't want to be toxic. I don't want to be fucking just everything I do is just ill will, and because I don't want people like that in my life.
Exactly.
But at the same time, you're not gonna hold me, you're not gonna play me. Exactly. I fuck you.
Exactly.
Okay. Exactly. And no, bitch, I don't have to do what you want me to do. I don't have to do shit that you like.
Yeah, at all, actually.
I don't give a fuck.
And I think I just now realized that last year, like, it's a new concept, so I'm still trying to, like...
It's a very foreign concept.
I'm trying to find my footing and how am I going to be assertive in a way that, like, you understand what I'm trying to say. Yeah. I don't know, I think for me it's just, like, if you in my life, you should know that I have a certain integrity about me. If me and you get into it right now, I would hope that you know that I didn't intend.
Right.
So it offends me when people like if we have a misunderstanding and you like, yeah, fuck this bitch Alana, she da da da. Like, why? Yeah. Like, why are you doing that? I feel like you disrespect me and my character. You telling me that you don't know who I am as a person. You basically telling me I'm just like any other bitch who don't have your good intention at heart, and you know I do. And that bitch had me fucked up because I know I'm a good person. It's because where I could have aired you out. Right. And I did it. So why are you acting like all of a sudden, like, you know, I don't be liking that. So I just strap it. I don't say nothing. You know, it just be triggering for me. Like, I don't like that.
Mm-hmm. I just feel like I am going to protect my energy and my peace at all costs.
Right.
Just, honestly, the people that I have in my life now and the people that I have been meeting and bringing to my life, it's really
interesting.
And it's been a big shift.
Mm-hmm.
And
I feel the same way. And you know what's so crazy? On my birthday, I literally, because it was just me, because I wasn't with you. I think I brought it in with just my mom.
Yeah,
and I was, she was downstairs watching some show. I think You or something. So she was down there for a long time. Bitch, what is you doing? Okay.
Like, can we not go this way?
Everybody just turning around because, we stuck in traffic. This shit is ridiculous. We've been here for like mad long. Today is my Tana's birthday. I look a mess, but I don't care. I don't have no makeup on because we're going to the pool. First, then we're going to go to some taco restaurant. That she really likes. Star is picking up some Stella Rosa for her because that's her favorite wine. She's in the gas station right now. You guys have seen us go to Vision. You guys have seen us go to the pool already. And y'all, I got a story time coming. Like, I don't know when I'm going to drop the story time. And, my lashes look a mess. Oh, my Tana coming back. But yeah, we outy. I'm wearing my own dress design. You guys will see more of this. This is my own design. I drew this design by hand. And now it's on the dress. I'm currently emailing the distribution company to see if they want to collab so I can manufacture my dresses. But we'll see, y'all. And don't worry, y'all, I'm not gonna look a mess this whole vlog. I brought my makeup kit with me so I can at least put a little 1-2 on before we go out to eat. But since we're going to the pool, I didn't want to do too much.
He ain't your nigga and you don't need to ask no questions. That's what be wrong with y'all now, and that's why y'all don't like the niggas y'all with, because y'all
really gotta get to know
how shitty you are. Niggas all up in my car and I'm busting this shit down. Let me know how shitty you are up front.
I need to make some new clippings with my better hair. I'm tired of this. Now that I got my new hair, I'm just lazy. She's about to come off. This is everything is a hot mess.
Yeah.
Hey,
you look sober, Sally, bitch. What's wrong with you? I got liquor in the car just for you.
What?
Yeah, take a shot.
Let's do it.
But that bitch be like, Betty, Betty, shot a club.
Girl, you left the car running.
It's a motherfucking holiday.
Oh my god. This one, you got the pink one.
think? Is that what you asked me? What kind of wine I like?
Yes.
And then you got some. You guys love me for real?
And I got some lemon stuff because I'm tired of killing y'all with them shots.
Thank you. Yeah.
We needed this. I'm looking like y'all here. I ain't know if you want to start shit now.
But if you did.
To the first shot of 26.
Bitch.
Ooh. Ooh. Man, it felt just like it, sure.
Ooh,
child. All right, I'm ready to get activated.
That hurt me.
I act like I'm you, Montana.
That's fire. Oh, period.